Here is a single bar magnet. If we sprinkle iron filings on a glass sheet sitting on top of the magnet, the filings fall into a pattern which shows the shape of the magnetic field. Here are two magnets with like poles facing. Here are two magnets with unlike poles facing. Here are two parallel magnets with like poles facing. Here are two parallel magnets with unlike poles facing.